Hi, within this section, we're going to see how we can use the backdoors that we have created with the wheel within external networks. So far, we have tested them on the same NAT network. But in order to run those backdoors on this external network, we have to do some configurations on our router settings. And we're going to see something called port forwarding in order to do that. Now, if you're ready, let's get started.